Any normal lunchtime in Newcastle city centre. Shoppers mill around as others enjoy a well-earned break from the office. But suddenly, there's a whistle. Followed by 2 minutes of this. Then, another whistle. And 6 minutes of this. Welcome to the first ever flash mob to hit Newcastle. Still lost? Well, basically it's a load of people who arrange on email and by text message to be at the same place at the same time and do the same thing, normally something daft. Best leave them to it then, shall we?